If TikTok were a drug, after spending another receiptless day yesterday, receiptless? Seriously speaking, if God were to demand I give account of how I spent my 12-hour day, guilty as charged, gracious Lord, please have mercy upon my poor soul. It is hard to keep track of 86,400 seconds of my life each passing day. Impossible even for guard dogs to stay awake and keep them peeled all night without dozing off. What can poor Piccolela do when faced with so many challenges all round? Last night, as usual, I dragged my legs up the bed, another playback to reclaim all my lost minutes. Wouldn't it be easier if our lives were just a whistle and a wink away to whichever direction? If TikTok were a drug, this world will be filled with happy and smiling faces everywhere. Tears. What tears? I have not seen sad tears in a decade. People are happy. They hug each other to paradise. Feeling sort of with my friend? Why would you be sad when you are surrounded with so much fun? Come on. Let us go out and play in our cyberspace of endless laughter and fun. If TikTok were a drug, I bet you a million I don't have. Nobody would go to bed hungry. Because real TikTokers never chase hungry people knocking on their front doors. When under dizzy spells and uncontrollable tizzy, most people would even kiss their enemies unawares. I find it hard even to imagine living in a world without TikTok. Hello. What would this caricature generation be laughing at or talking about? Ouch! Sorry, mate. Here. Take two TikTok frenzy tablets three times a day. If you cannot laugh all your blues away in 7 days, please visit TikTok clinic again. Bolo. There is no coming back sad again. TikTok is more potent than most dangerous drugs in the world. Just keep on TikToking yourself every passing day. You do not need needles to shoot your veins sky high. If TikTok were a drug, nobody under its influence would dare come down again to this painful world. Could someone closer to Uncle Sam and genocidal BB? Please pass and share this TikTok drug with these war, demented old geezers. This world needs peace. Stop this genocidal killings of unarmed Palestinians. If TikTok were a drug, there would be no wars. In Sudan, DRC Congo, Myanmar, and Ukraine. If TikTok were a drug, no wars and no guns to shoot in this wicked world. Despite living in a world full of TikTokers, ours is eternities away from love and peace. If TikTok were a drug, there would be no domestic violence and crime in the world today. Everywhere TikTok goes, people clap and laugh out loud. TikTok remains the drug to billions of people today. Happy rude awakening and back to reality for all TikTok addicts. This is anecdotal Piccolela TikToking. Half the world is laughing and the other half is crying. Make my talking mind to tick. Right?